Welcome to Project Olympus, NASA's audacious mission to establish a human habitat on the moon by 2040. A mission that is not just a scientific endeavor, but a journey of humanity, reaching out to touch the cosmic beyond and making the moon our second home. In the vast expanse of space, a new chapter of exploration and innovation is being written, and it's titled Project Olympus. This isn't a tale from a science fiction novel, but a real, tangible venture that aims to turn the seemingly impossible into reality. Project Olympus is a groundbreaking initiative that brings together the creative minds of architects, the precision of engineers, and the boundless curiosity of space explorers. The project isn't merely about landing on the moon, it's about living there, creating a home away from our home planet, and stepping into a future where our existence isn't bound to one celestial body. The dream of lunar habitation is being woven into reality by a triumphant trio: Big, Icon, and NASA. Big, or the Bjark Ingels Group, brings to the table a wealth of architectural genius, crafting designs that are as practical as they are innovative. Icon, a construction technology company, steps in with its expertise in 3D printing, envisioning structures that can be built using the very materials found on the moon. And then there's NASA, the pioneers of space exploration, guiding the mission with decades of knowledge, experience, and an unquenchable thirst for exploring the unknown. Embarking on a journey to create a home beyond the confines of our planet, Project Olympus unfolds an ambitious plan that is as awe-inspiring as a luminous celestial body it aims to inhabit. The moon, with its serene glow and silent watch over our nightly skies, is set to become more than just a celestial neighbour. It's slated to become our second home, a place where humans can live, work, and explore, stepping boldly into a new era of space habitation. The plan isn't just to build on the moon, but to build with it. Utilising the moon's own resources, the project aims to use lunar regolith, the layer of loose soil and rocks covering the moon's surface, as a primary building material. This isn't merely a practical choice, it's a necessity. Transporting materials from Earth to the moon is a colossal challenge, both in terms of technology and cost. By using what's already there, Project Olympus paves the way for a sustainable and feasible lunar construction. 3D printing technology takes center stage in this cosmic venture, providing the means to construct structures in an environment where traditional building methods fall short. Imagine a printer, not crafting pages, but homes, layer by layer, with precision and efficiency, in the harsh and unforgiving conditions of the moon. It's a blend of innovation and practicality, crafting the future of lunar living with each meticulous layer. The goal is set for 2040, a timeline that may seem distant, yet is incredibly close when considering the magnitude of the mission. It's a step into the unknown, a venture into a world where numerous questions still linger, and countless challenges await. But it's also a step towards possibilities, towards a future where the words "We live on the moon" become a statement of reality. The technology propelling Project Olympus is nothing short of revolutionary. 3D printing, a concept once relegated to the realms of science fiction, now stands at the forefront of this lunar endeavor. But this isn't your everyday 3D printing, it's construction on a celestial scale. Imagine machines stationed on the barren lunar surface, methodically crafting structures, layer by layer, using the very soil beneath them. It's a symphony of science and engineering, where technology dances with ingenuity to create habitats in the most inhospitable of places. Lunar regolith, the moon's own building material, plays a pivotal role in this technological tale. This isn't just soil, it's the moon's canvas, a material that will be moulded, shaped, and transformed by 3D printers into habitats for human settlers. The utilisation of lunar regolith isn't merely a cost-saving measure, it's an essential strategy to make lunar living sustainable and viable. In the vast silent plains of the moon, sustainability isn't just a goal, it's a necessity. Every drop of water, every breath of air, and every brick laid must be meticulously planned and efficiently utilized. The technology behind Project Olympus isn't just about building. It's about sustaining life where life has never been sustained before. It's about ensuring that the systems created are capable of supporting human life, not just for days or months, but for generations to come. Embarking on a mission to build homes on the moon is no small feat. The lunar environment is harsh, unforgiving, and starkly different from our cozy Earth. With extreme temperatures that swing from blistering heat to frigid cold, a lack of atmosphere, and pervasive lunar dust that can infiltrate and damage equipment, the challenges are monumental. But within these challenges lie opportunities for innovation and the development of new technologies and strategies to conquer the seemingly insurmountable. The logistics of transporting materials and managing resources efficiently on the moon pose another set of hurdles. Every ounce of material, every piece of equipment, and every drop of water becomes invaluable in the lunar landscape. The solution? Minimizing reliance on Earth-supplied materials by maximizing the use of in-situ resources, turning the moon's own regolith into building blocks, and exploring technologies to extract and utilize lunar water. Ensuring the health and well-being of the lunar inhabitants is paramount. The moon's reduced gravity, isolation, and confined living spaces present challenges to physical and mental health. Addressing this involves developing habitats that are not only safe and productive, but also cater to the psychological and social needs of the inhabitants, ensuring that life on the moon is not just survivable, but also livable. The moon, devoid of a protective atmosphere like Earth's, exposes its surface to cosmic radiation and micrometeorites. Creating habitats that shield inhabitants from these cosmic challenges involves innovative architectural and material solutions. It's about crafting homes that are not just shelters, but sanctuaries, safeguarding those within from the perils of the lunar environment. Creating a sustainable and self-sufficient lunar habitat is perhaps one of the most complex challenges. It's about establishing systems that recycle, reuse, and optimize resources, ensuring that the lunar base can support life independently of constant resupply from Earth. From waste management to air and water recycling, every aspect of life needs to be rethought and re-engineered for sustainability on the moon. Before humans take that giant leap to live on the moon, we must first navigate the challenges right here on Earth. Simulating the moon with its unique challenges and conditions becomes a crucial step in preparing for lunar habitation. In secluded deserts and isolated facilities, scientists and engineers are meticulously crafting lunar conditions, creating an earthly rehearsal for this cosmic performance that awaits. In these earthbound lunar landscapes, technologies are put to the test. 3D printers, designed to craft habitats from lunar regolith, are trialed, ensuring they can withstand and operate in the harsh lunar conditions. Life support systems, habitats, and various technologies are validated under simulated conditions, ensuring that when they are deployed on the moon, they perform not just as expected, but flawlessly. But it's not just about technology. It's about us, humans, too. Living on the moon will be a starkly different experience. One that demands physical, psychological, and social adaptation. Through simulations and mock missions, astronauts and potential lunar inhabitants are exposed to the conditions, challenges, and isolations of lunar living, preparing them for life where Earth is no longer the ground beneath their feet, but a distant glowing orb in the sky. Every simulation, every test, and every mock mission brings with it a wealth of knowledge. Mistakes are made, challenges are encountered, and through these experiences, we learn and adapt. It's a process of continuous improvement, where each iteration brings us one step closer to turning the dream of lunar habitation into reality. With a habitat on the moon, the celestial body transforms into a launchpad for missions further into space. The reduced gravity on the moon allows for easier takeoffs, enabling missions to distant planets and asteroids with reduced energy requirements. It's a strategic position, enabling humanity to explore, discover, and perhaps find new homes in the cosmic ocean. The moon, with its unique conditions and mysteries, becomes a laboratory for scientific discoveries. From understanding the origins of the moon to studying its geological features and exploring the possibilities of utilizing lunar resources, the scientific implications are boundless. It's a venture that will undoubtedly fuel innovations, discoveries, and knowledge that could reshape our understanding of the cosmos and our place within it. Beyond the scientific and exploratory implications, establishing a home on the moon stands as a beacon of hope and inspiration. It's a message to future generations that the impossible can be made possible, that the cosmos is within reach, and that their dreams, no matter how distant, can be realized. As we stand on the precipice of a new era, gazing into the cosmic future, the journey of Project Olympus illuminates the path ahead. It's a journey that is not just of technology, science, or exploration, but of humanity's unyielding spirit to dream, explore, and make the impossible possible. Project Olympus, with its ambitions, innovations, and dreams, is crafting a legacy that will echo through the corridors of time. It's a legacy that will be inscribed not just in the annals of human history, but in the very fabric of the moon. Future generations, as they gaze upon the luminous celestial body in the night sky, will see not just a natural satellite, but a symbol of what humanity can achieve when we dare to dream big. The moon, once a distant, mystical entity, is on the horizon to become our second home. It's a transformation that will see humanity becoming not just terrestrial beings, but cosmic inhabitants. As we step into this future, we carry with us the hopes, dreams, and aspirations of all who have gazed upon the moon with wonder, curiosity, and an insatiable thirst for exploration. And there you have it, folks. A glimpse into a future where our footprints will mark the lunar soil, where the moon will host not just our exploratory missions, but our homes, our lives, and our unyielding spirit of exploration. So, make sure to hit subscribe to not miss out on any future videos from us. See you in the next one.